Hey guys, Myx here, back with Alice. And, let's see if I can do this fast. Whoop! Oh yeah. Ooh, the door closed. Alright, anyways, back underwater, and now we're going to go get the Oyster Sisters? Or whatever. The Singers, I guess. Whatever. Cheshire! What do you have for me? Oysters. Presumptuous. Let's piss off some oysters. I mean, let's go wake up some oysters. Really? Whoop. So over here. Ooh, flower. Heal me, flower. Ooh. Sing. Ooh. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to. I accidentally let go. Oh man, I meant to actually heal myself up, but whatever. The insanity is that Alice can tap in hysteria for. Oh, oh goodness gracious! Why am I failing? Why am I failing? Why am I failing? Oh, that was weird. How am I failing? Holy shit. Dang, it's bad. Oh god. The game is trying to do scary things. Scare me. I'm just shooting everywhere. Come on. Come at me. That's what I thought. Blow up everything! So, I just watched. I was watching anime yesterday. Quite a lot, too. I don't know, my brain is all over the place right now. Sorry. Don't mind me. What have I been doing? Watched anime. I'm going to admit that I've been watching anime a lot again lately. I hadn't for a really long time. Oh god. Cheshire, you scared the freaking crap out of me. And, yeah. Anyways. Slugs and bubbles. I've got two. Hooray! And this creepy ass motherfucker. Seriously, he's so creepy. Whoa, my hair. That is this. When cannon crabs are disarmed, they will close to melee range. Okay. Whee! Too bad I didn't get a heal, because I am dumb. Anyway, hey, look at the floating bed. What in the. Oh. Hello, sir. I refuse. Ah, he missed. You know, with his cannon lit, you'd think that he would hit. Oh! Dang it. Just like. Woo! Dodged! Sup! Rah! Rah! Oh, wait. No. Oh, God! I'm gonna die. Up. Smash. Oh god! No! I died when I meant to dodge. I failed already. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yesterday I bought Pokemon. Totally forgot to mention that. No biggie. Oh gosh. Holy. I really hope that I started out with like half health. And that didn't just almost kill me. Oh god. time. So aggravating. Oh my god, that went right past me. That scared the frickin' crap out of me. What the hell? What the hell again? I can't dodge because I suck at... I hit caps lock. Okay. Relax. Calm yourself. You can't hit me. I am in shrink form. Oh, that's wrong weapon. God damn it. Brr. Yeah, so yesterday I got the 2DS, because I asked my sister what she thought was better, or what she liked better, and she said the 2DS, so I bought a 2DS, because I'm planning on buying the Zelda 3DS anyways. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Again. I'm planning on buying the Zelda 3DS when it comes out. Fuck! That hurts. And so, I asked her- WHAT?! I asked her what she liked better, and why do I keep on dying to these fucking cannon crabs? What the fuck? I need to stop yelling so much, my mom's asleep. So I bought the Zelda 3- I'm planning on buying the Zelda 3DS when it comes out in a few weeks. So the 2DS is hers when the Zelda DS. Which is why I asked her which one she liked better. Oop! Dodge that one. Ooh, sup? Dodged, motherfucker. Ooh. Don't even care. Dodge! I try not to hit caps lock, but I keep on hitting caps lock because that's where my finger is. The way I have my hands resting when I'm playing games like this is, I have, my index finger is on D, my ring finger goes between W and S, and my, press E instead of R, again, and then my ring finger rests on A, but I keep on hitting caps lock with either my-
Just interrupted my dreams. Oh well.
That shell show, is- I suppose. That's the- she's creepy. That shell's much smaller than her. She must be a contortionist. But, yeah, my finger, my ring finger, and my pinky keep on hitting caps lock. Well, I can jump on her bed. Nice. What the hell? Alice. The hell? I know you're capable of jumping that height. Anyways, yeah, so, tiki heads and, some shit like that. Did I get the teeth? I hope I did. Oh gosh. I don't like the look of this already. Oh shit, I remember exactly what this is. Fuck. I don't like this part. Oyster. So, what was I saying? I watched Free Iwatobi Swim Club yesterday. Like, that was like what I was doing yesterday. I was watching Free, like, all day. And, touch it. Oh gosh, I barely made that. Yeah, that's what I was doing yesterday. And Ray Ryukazaki. Yes. My favorite. Ray is my favorite. What else? Flowers. We'll go over there. There. Must be a platform. Ta-da. Flower, heal me. Am I full health? I guess I'm at full health. I don't like that sound. Let me through. Rawr. I really don't like that sound. Whatever that sound is. It's creeping me out. That sound. Makes me nervous. Stop. Oh god, I almost didn't make that. That would have made me cry. Not really, but that would have made me a little upset. Considering how I keep dying for some reason. But really, fuck cannon crabs. Here's this little bitch. I mean, this lady. Oh god. You look like a cannon crab. Skank! Oh god. I know I could totally just attack it with my both sword. The Alice remake, the new Alice movie from Disney that came out last year? Or was it earlier this year? I don't remember. I think it was last year. But because of that movie, every time I think of the Wolf Sword, I think of a rapier. Yeah. Might not quite be the same thing, but for some reason, that's what it makes me think of. Hello! You have a bow in your shell, you have a bow in your hair. Why are you all look the same? And I just noticed she has a single fishnet stocking on. Like, on one leg. What the fuck? And she also had a garter on, which is really disturbing because they kind of look like little kids. But yeah, that's all I have to say on that matter. Moving along. Anything good? Oh god, this one. Hey bitch, I mean lady. Hey, how's it going? Totem Taz, the dance of death. What did you do to it? If I can't put it back together, can't you have bones? Starring. I like how she's blonde and she has blue in her shell and blue and a blue bow. What? Collect the 4 blocks in the surrounding area to start the challenge. I hate sliders.
The proper order Cheshire? Of things is often
Hello.
A mystery to me. You too.
Shrug. But like, look at this. Starring this one. It says she's the star. And she's blue. She's also really, really disturbing looking. Sorry. It's so hard for me to click the what? Son of a bitch, you think you can hide? Ow. That went right past me. Didn't I? I see you there. Fish. As for you, sir. Can't hit me! Ha ha ha. Smarter than you, huh? Sorry. Ugh! That was frightening. Ooh. Please die. No. I said die, don't kill me. Bitch. Oh, hey, look. Come to me. Ouch. My elbow. That fucking growling sound again, or whatever it is. Oh god. Hello, Doc.
Quick, before the show begins.
God, how... This scared me. I am a jellyfish. Hey, look. There's a keyhole back there, but first... Let's block.
I need the poster now.
Yes, I understand, lady. Shut up. God damn it.
I need the poster now.
Sorry. Yes, I understand. What do you think I'm doing? My god, woman. Have a shred of patience. And we're missing one more, right? Flower! Oh, hey. Clockwork bomb. A memory. For the memory. Oh god. Since typically, oh hello. Memory is a dead end. Ouch. Shut up, Bumby. Oh gosh. I have my hand. Like, the way that I have to position my fingers when, I'm trying to walk while in shrink is rather difficult. Ha! Ha! The thing is moving so quickly. I just want this, thank you. Alright. Oh god. Thank you for teleporting me.
How does this work? Where do these pieces go?
How does this work? Oh. How do I... Oops, wrong button. Oh, there we go. Too hard. What adoring fans. I'm stalking. Oh. I'm coming! No, I want to- No, she disappeared into the darkness. Look for switches to shoot, they may lead you in the right direction. Yeah. Okay. Hey, the walrus is awake. I'm the carpenter. Hello. Hey, what? Why would you do that?
What an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either or, Alice.
A criminal.
I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. The show
distraculates.
The crowd. Shame you'll miss
what?
It. You need to deal with these sailors.
It's oh. Are you trying to feed the walrus?
Time. The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and
vegetables. I like his hat.
Have wings and so on.
Enough of that, walrus. Start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach. Your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like.
Stupid carpenter. I need some water, I'm thirsty. But let's deal with some sailors, I guess. That is what he said, right? Oh no, ghosts. I hear a pig! Drowned sailor. I like how we've already run into these guys, like, several times. And it's just now introducing it. Oh god. I don't like that. Oh god. Some bitch. Guess it's not quite the same as... Come after me. Die. Again, I should say. Because you were already dead. So die some more. Piggy, piggy, piggy. There. I was like, he has to be behind something. Ooh. That wasn't creepy or anything, right? Oh, wrong button. The control. Well, I guess you could say the control for shrink is control. And so... Ah! Damn it. It's really difficult to walk and be shrunk at the same time. That's why I keep on hitting shift. Oops. Oh, keep on dodging because my dodge is on shift and my walk is on... Which way? My shrink is on control. I guess it doesn't really make a difference. Give me the teeth. What the hell? In this one. Okay, well. Like that. Oh. This graveyard area makes me think of Kingdom Hearts. When you go to Nightmare Before Christmas World. I love that one. It's like my favorite. I love Kingdom Hearts. Health that I don't need right now. Hooray! Yeah, because that's not spooky or anything, right? Fuck! Rawr. Fine. Think you can outsmart me, eh? Eh? I'll use some fish. I was like waiting for it to charge at me, but it's not that. Oh, what the hell, really? Kill everything. Thought I dodged that, however. Rar. That's not creepy or anything. Help me fulfill my prayers. I need my man. Eh? I like how he looks just like a first mate or something. You must release them.
Do they want to be a
king?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Okay. We must free their souls. That okay, this wall. Hold on, I want that teeth first. Those teeth. That teeth. Okay, going this way. Oh god, I don't like this one. I don't like this part. It sucks. What the hell, Alice? Can you not walk up the steps? I should have grabbed some water before I started recording today. Oh well. I am in the grave. Damage up greatly needs to do all. See, I don't like this part. It's lame. It sucks. Oh god. God. No, get out of the target mode! Oh god, that scared me so bad. Come at me. Come on, let's do this. Let's do this dance. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on! Come on! He tried to come at me with a bottle. Oh, what the hell? Let's go closer. We need to attack him. Damn, this guy is resilient. Just die already, holy shit! Save your soul. And that looks creepy. But in any case, follow the teeth. Oh god. I forgot that the darkness kills you. Another reason why I don't like this. No! No! Oh god! How the fuck did I survive that? Oh! Really? Wow, I survived that dumb jump that I did. Only to die because I didn't jump far enough. Is that a it is a seahorse! It's a glowing seahorse. I'm being guided by a glowing, ghostly seahorse. A ghostly, glowing seahorse? I suppose it works either way. God damn it.
Thanks for releasing me. I never dreamed.
You're welcome. Ah! But the teeth! But the teeth! Good. What? Okay. God. What the fuck? For some reason now they're right there. That. Yeah, that creeped me out. Rawr. Rawr. Eat my angler bait. I don't know. Alright. Come at me, bro. Okay. Ow. I hate drifting ruin. I hate drifting ruin. I hate them so much. He's just waiting for me to do something. Nope. Ah, I got you. He's gonna fight. Wow. Rejected. God damn it, I missed. Alice, go closer! God This is difficult enough as is. Come on. I got you. I like how it's not even there.
I'm an answered prayer.
It's ignorant. I'm coming, seahorsey. Horsey. You need to show me the way, horsey. Okay, I don't have time to take the heal early. Oh god. The fail. Oh god! Apparently I really, really suck at jumping lately. Or something. Where are you? Okay. Ryugazaki. Sorry. Thinking about free. My friend was asking me a question! Oh god! Hello, seahorse. Give me the tooth, please. And then I can go! Seahorse, you're slow right now. Please hurry, seahorse. Oh god, not that! I like how I get mad at the seahorse when it's being too slow. Here. But later on, I'm gonna be pissed if the seahorse is going too fast. Oh, Jesus. Yay! I got the teeth that time. Rahaha! Teeth are mine! And one more. Please. Don't rush me. Why? What the hell? I spawned here. Right on the very edge. Awkward. Okay. Let's do this. Lost souls might not be all bad. Maybe. I just noticed the seahorse skeletons. Because that's not creepy or anything. There's a shell with a tooth on it. There. Sup, bitch? Oh wait. Fuck. What's with all the slithering ruin? What the fuck? Not what I wanted to be targeted on, but alright. Are you gonna come at me? Come on! Let's do this. Ah, what the hell? Oh shit! Oh god damn it. That would happen, right? God bitch! Fuck you, Slithering Ruins. Fuck you. Fuck you so much. I don't want to be targeted on you either. Finally. Are you dead? Yes, thank you. Fuck the slithering room so much. You didn't drop anything for me. Poor Alice. Of course. The spiked shell with the tooth in it is one of the first obstacles we walk through. It's one of the things that sucks about this. If you go too fast for this seahorse, it slowly kills you. Come on, seahorse! Gives me a moment to heal. Oh god. I love you, seahorse. I love you. About to leave me though. Oh, I'm dead. Awkward. Seahorse, I'm coming. Oh god. I was like, there's something below me, and then I was like, I realized it was my clock. Yes, I feel it's necessary to do that. Where are you, Seahorse? Leave me, seahorse. What? Like how Alice was doing the walking animation while she's falling through the air. Like, NBD. Oh fuck, it's leaving me. How the fuck? I don't know where I was jumping. I did that on accident because I suck at this game now. Wait, where is? My path is broken. I'm missing a... Look, my path is all fucked up. Okay, so I'm gonna shoot this one. So who's just leaving me again? Fuck! Why can I not get to that one? Damn. Okay, fine. Fuck it. I don't care. That's what's supposed to happen. When I activate the switch, I'm supposed to get that thing. Paths are supposed to- What the fuck? Why aren't the paths coming up? Look. It's bugging out right now. God, seriously? Watch. There. Fucking hell. Oh my god, they fell down. Yeah, fuck you too, game. I got this shit. Yes! My teeth! I don't know why I'm dying so much in this game. Shit. It's really annoying. Yay! Oh my god. Excuse me. I love how they don't have to talk. Like, when they talk, they don't have to move their mouths. Because, you know, they're dead. May not necessarily be the reason, but you know. Pointless? Yes. But pretty. I like doing this. Shut up. Oh, a keyhole. I was like, where is it? Hard to see because it's dark. But shrink sense illuminates things. Like a flower. I don't know if there's more. It's all ghostly and spooky and dark. Ah. Oh god. Oh god, I thought I wasn't on it. That one was moving way too fast. Okay, maybe not way too fast, but rather fast. Ooh. There's something here. Break. I think I switched from hobby horse to Vorpal Blade, only to switch back to the hobby horse. I should use my teeth. Probably. Mushroom. Follow the hobby horse that we will make a quick finishing combo. Yes, that is what I do. Oh, thank you, game. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, it's all pretty looking, too. Oh god, left to right, we're going left! Oh shit, I don't like this. Oh god. Woo! Woo! Oh, fuck, I missed it. There's a gold tooth there. Oh! I did it for the tooth. I hate how it like stops you. It makes you pause. Oh god. No! No 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 no. No. Fuck! Also really suck! So much donkey butt. Shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, no, it eats me, it eats me. Oh god, I don't like them. Yeah, you stay over there, oh god. Disgusting. No. Oh fuck, I overheated my pepper grinder. No, no, get out of the core. Oh, I'm stuck. What? I can't see! Fucking hell! Alice, get out of the corner, damn! Why am I always stuck? No. Oh fuck, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm so dead. Oh god, I'm so- Fuck, I'm dead. For fuck's sake! This is what I- One thing I really, really hate about this game. The fucking movement. Yes, fuck this guy so much. Like when you're dodging and stuff, it's so like ridiculous. I wonder if you can deflect this. You cannot deflect. Oh wait. God damn it, this is what I'm talking about. This right here. No, you can't do it. Come on. Oh, how the fuck? Son of a bitch. Shit! I'm having a heart attack like every time that happens. It's scaring the freaking shit out of me. Fuck, I overheated. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Bitch tits. I mean... I don't know what I'm saying. Oh no! It's a graveyard. And to think I just tried to slice this guy. It wasn't me! I didn't kill him. I'm innocent. I totally do not have this bloody sword or nothing. What are you living? Welcome back. Oh, damn. Fuck it, life. Okay, not really, but that was dumb. Just straight up dumb. Into the Radula room. And what are we going to do in here? Confused soul charges freeing lost. But no! Oh god. I don't like this one. Well, it's fun, but it sucks. Oh, what the? This motherfucker back. It sucks because you can fall. Ow. Sup, motherfucker? Come at me. Unfortunately, AI in this game is smarter than this. Can't see. Oh, it knocks it back. Oh god, it's trying to move. Fuck. Okay, fine. I will rape your face. How did I get hurt? Kicks you out of the Radula room, doesn't it? No. Just retry. Yeah, it does kick you out. But you can go right back in, so. Love. Okay, note to self. Stop. That's no time at all. Kill quick. I can't see because of this fucking cup. Stop! I'm fucking stuck. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh, that was embarrassing. Try me. Rar. Ow. Fucking hell. Alright, they don't drop shit. The iPod dead? Oh, that is good. Can't tell what's going on right now. Oh gosh. Damn it! Really? It's that second wave with all the freaking pots. Really? Come on, come on, come on. Got this. It's too bad you can't knock him off the edge. Sidestepped. Stay in a line. How'd that hit me? Let's do this. You and me. And I got hysteria. I hate when the camera's like this. Can't see what it's doing. Finally, god damn. Woo!
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Don't remind me. Fuck the train. One more. Okay, let's go. Had to. That That was kind of embarrassing, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, now there's a tooth here. I'm dying still. Oops. Oh god. Hey, I saw a piggy. Phantom pig nose. I see it getting bigger. Boop. Oh, nice. Thank you. Oops. Jump, Alice. Oh, dear God.
Every picture tells a story. Sometimes we don't like ending. Sometimes we don't understand.
What? Why is his hat on top of the saw? Why would you do that? Poor Mr. Nautilus. God, fucking carpenter. Seriously, you? Ah. The octopus and that guy. How's it going? I like how he has a cane. Bloody murderer.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Look.
Welcome to the show!
He has a pen through his ear. See, look at them! They have garters and a single stocking.
Bizarre shit.
Carpenter, you're frightening. Oh god.
That, I think. Enough preliminaries. Here's the performance you've been waiting for. Proves I'm without prejudice and have a fine
a skull.
Sword and crown are worthless here. I invite everyone to dance. Laborers, lawyers, shirts, and gown all make their little pranks.
Is he supposed to be the Grim Reaper then? Oh.
So few assumed by
action. You want destroying the shells on the ice rink too. Wow, this is these poor oysters. It's kinda depressing. Why does he have a cape now? Is he saving me? Was he trying to save me? Carpenter? Was he a good guy? Or... No. Who knows?
What?
My gold mermaid.
The blood in my mouth tastes like bile. Where's the brute that hit me, Nanny?
Nasty prat's out cold. Not dead, and more's the pity.
Bitch.
What did he want?
What they all want.
I mean,
money he didn't earn. What were you thinking, butting into that mess? You could have been killed.
Nanny, my mind's in pieces. I still have terrible visions, and I need to know.
Well, Alice.
Out of the fire. Same as always. You need to move on, Alice. So do I. Well, at least she's not spewing at us.
Sorry. I'm like focusing on the I'm paying attention to the story cutscenes. Poor Alice. Bunny! It's my bunny. Can't have it. Oh. It's a pretty sounding version.
Gone off some lurkers, common as cockroaches, and those poor tykes are food for perverts, like the blameless ants that wasps consume or
oh dear.
Spiders feeble prey.
These poor kids. Why don't I remember this part?
My room at Rutledge. What were you call that? Radcliffe paid me for a bit. A woman alone sometimes does what she doesn't particularly feel like doing. As you
creepy.
Know, Nurse Whitless said you'd fallen on hard times.
I'm no drunk like her. I'm hurting no one. Hooking's not a bad life.
Except for the pimps. She also said you might have my rabbit. Please, Nanny, talk about
the damn fire. Never seems to help. Look, Alice, I can't give you what I don't have. Radcliffe wrote the inquest report. I'll take you to him. Besides, he's got your damn rabbit. You should remember that.
All right,
I want
Mr.
my rabbit.
It's useless. Don't I know it?
Useless. Fuck drifting ruin. Seriously. All right. That took a while. All right, I'm gonna end the episode here for you guys. Thanks as always for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And yeah. See you again next time.